Align the blade directly on the stamped words Series 2000. Slowly pull the trigger to throttle the saw, starting a groove in the lock surface. Once a groove is started, throttle the saw to full RPM and continue through the cut. You may notice the locking pin start to work its way out. Do not stop cutting until you've cut completely through the lock.